Hello everyone, Xeno Inazuma here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. Last time, we just arrived in Pastoria City. And yes, I brought Angel. I figured out when I can do it. And yeah, I'm going to be switching who comes out every episode. Let's see how long I can remember this for. Pastoria City Gym. Oh, how I hate you. I have not so great memories of this place. Oh my, I can at least say this gym looks better than it has ever been. Oh my god. This is smooth jazz. I don't think I've heard this song before in this game. What? What? What is this? This is a water type gym. I'm just noticing the waterfall. Why would you? Okay, good. Scorpius take a beat. Okay, kid. I'm debating sitting on Aqua. QB equips a level for free. Oh right, she's the trainer with the Marowak. Crash her away. Thank you. Azurula. It looks so sad in the originals. It makes you feel bad. And in this game, I don't feel bad because it doesn't look sad anymore. But those are weak to poison. You got me. I thought she had a Azumarill! Did they remove that? Why? It's what made her scary! Okay, no, we've heard it before then. Have you really? Have you landed the most fish? Have you really with your free Pokemon? Granted, I don't want to face another free goddamn forsaken Magikarp. Slash. Because I'm faster. Now that is slightly scary. Problem is apparently got a super effective power check, but faster! Gyarados is not fast. I mean, like, for the same Pokemon, it is kind of fine and fast, but it's not that fast. Best Pokemon should be outspeeding it. Also, I don't want to do flash. I honestly thought Terra was to evolve, and I'm sadly annoyed he isn't. A Yeah, this is why I hate this gym. Because as a kid, I thought these buttons must be pushed. God damn it. Jazz. It's weird. It just sounds. I know it's actually not smooth jazz. I'm quite sure. If I'm wrong, then it can be classified as smooth jazz. I feel embarrassed as someone who is learning music. So yeah. Chargers would not be as high level as he is. I'm too fast. I never thought I would say that. So, what got healed with this? There's only one way. The way of a bug. Oh, come on! Take away his children. Okay. I didn't even wash my hands. Right. Now before. Yes. The incredibly mastery of a water that apparently so many characters actually own. No joke. That is surprising. Come power in video games. Anime for certain reason. I don't know why. And the last of the gyms. Trainers. Not the gyms. We still have 4 more to go. Yeah, because you only got one Pokémon. Of course you get bowled over. Fully Let's go meet the one, the only, Crash Awake. Nice mushroom mask. Welcome! I don't get challenged very often. The glory you are now beholding is the Pistorius gym leader. That's right, I'm Crash Awake. My Pokemon were toughened up by the stormy white waters. They'll take you everything you can throw at them and pull you under. Victory will be ours. Come on, let's get it done. want to revive Aqua before I make Pokemon, because Aqua's the experience. There's the scream. The glorious scream of Quagsire. Do you hear it? Of course you do. That's actually clever! Damn it! Now, I call upon the power of Turtles! Reveal yourself! As I slam new hammer for some little damage. I took 5 damage. Ha! Hey bear, but hey that bear, that was a good move. First head charm. And now we see he is a full soul. And yeah, it has ice pack. This means scary. It's even more scary when it play freezes us. Ah. Come back, Turtles. You did a good job of taking out Pokemon. These chip battles are just revealing I have bad luck. I am sick and tired of this goddamn Flozone. Ah, it's gone ended. How will I say this? I want more. I want to battle a little more. Seems that Undertow put me under. But I had a great time battling with you. You've earned this. Receive Fed Badge from Wick. You need the Fed Badge to use the hidden move Defog for your Poketch. These are special reward for me in recognition of their cheese power. That's weird. Alright, stickers. And Team 55. Bri. Both TM each contain blue Bri. Inflicts double damage. Double the damage on targets with less than half their HP left. Use the TM, battles decisively. So useless unless something's a goddamn tank. Thanks, Wake. Thanks. Thank you. The package fireman came from the Veldstone warehouse, so now's my job to deliver us to Lake. This is an important mission, no failure allowed. No making boo-boos like wandering off into the Great Marsh. No setting off an explosion. You eavesdropped and I was talking all loudly to myself. If I wasn't in a hurry, I'd pulverize you with my Pokémon. But I have to get on my way to Lake ASAP. So you're lucky I'm out. Oh, and listen up. Do you dare follow me. I'm gonna ignore you. Quack! Persistent pest. If our plan works, our boss's dream comes closer to fruition. Our boss's idea in your world is going to be created, so I'm not gonna waste my time on nobody like you. I'm telling you now, don't come chasing after me. No! I thought I was going to plow into your gym feet, so I was going zero. Buff your Pokemon, eh? I'll test you and your Pokemon out to see how buff and tough you are. Why? Why now, Barry? I'm trying to chase someone. I'm trying to be a weirdo. Why is it so strong? It should be a Staravia. Confused. Just pulverize it. That's what this walks like, Roselia. But, I swag. I think of how strategy. Yeah, I can tell you your original Pokemon to be tough. Am I taking on like poison damage this battle now? Barry, I know I'm higher level up. What just happened? Tell me I lost. Yes, Barry. Heh, yeah, maybe you did get a bit tougher than last time. But I'm shot me a bit, so yeah, I got beat because I was careless. So, hey, what was that Tiglati guy all thinking about? I don't know what he's up to, but you should chase him down. I am. If you're not a Pokemon, then you're really you're back. Good. Alright, Zeno. Next time, I'm not holding back. They planned them. That guy self-explosion. Not Barry. The Team Galactic run. guessing I've just tried to spell, this is maybe this could be I have time. Which is how long this episode is. I don't think this needs to be this long. So, next time on Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. We will chase that galactic grunt down. This is Inu and Zuma signing out.